Americanized fashion conscious balls. What's the matter with you? Don't you like my new bandana? It's really cool, man. Sentences written on it.
This 20th century Bastille that pretends to be a pocket democracy. Why don't you put us all into solitary confinement until you get what you're after and have done with it?
Enough! I call this meeting to order! Look at them. Brainwashed imbeciles. Can you laugh? Can you cry? Can you think? Is this what they did to you? Is this how they tried to break you till they got what they were after? In your heads must still be the remnant of a brain. In your hearts must still be the desire to be a human being again.
Must still be the remnant of a brain. That's the stuff to give them.
Time, my dear. Does anyone think to learn, and it can be learned very quickly.
Obey the rules, and we will take good care of you.
We'll be right back. In the fall of 1986, the United States Bureau of Prisons opened the Female High Security Unit in the Lexington, Kentucky Federal Correctional Institution. The unit, located in an underground chamber, was a prison within a prison. The method of control was small group isolation. The first prisoners transferred into the unit were sent there because of their political associations.
I believe that this is an experiment being conducted by the Justice Department to try and destroy political prisoners. This is Big Brother. It is. It's 1984.
We gave them everything but the rights to be who they are and to associate with people of their choice. And the most miserable and dangerous violent criminal gets a better shape than they can. And we must make an example to the daughters we have in our homes that you must never be like this. If you are, we will put you in a place like this.
Amnesty International's observer found the high security unit conditions deliberately and gratuitously oppressive.
We've been told up front that the only way out for us out of these conditions is to renounce our affiliations.
Anyway! Think about it!